What evidence is there that the Bible is in fact God's word? I want to give you 5 reasons to affirm the Bible is the word of God. First, I believe the Bible is the word of God because of its scientific accuracy. An example for the same. The truth of the word of God tells us that God hangeth the earth upon nothing, Job chapter 26 verse 7. How did Job know that the earth hung in space before the age of modern astronomy and space travel? The scientists of Isaiah's day didn't know the topography of the earth. But Isaiah said, "It is God that sitteth upon the circle of the earth," Isaiah chapter 40 verse 22. The word for circle here means a globe or sphere. How did Isaiah know that God say upon the circle of the earth? By divine inspiration. Secondly, the Bible is affirmed through historical accuracy. Do you remember the story about the handwriting on the wall that is found in the 5th chapter of Daniel? Belshazzar hosted a feast with 1,000 of his lords and ladies. Suddenly, a gruesome hand appeared out of nowhere and began to write on a wall. The king was disturbed and asked for someone to interpret the writing. Daniel was found and gave the interpretation. After the interpretation, Belshazzar commanded and made Daniel as the third ruler. Daniel chapter 5 verse 29. Then commanded Belshazzar, and they clothed Daniel with scarlet, and put a chain of gold about his neck, and made a proclamation concerning him, that he should be the third ruler in the kingdom, Daniel chapter 5 verse 29. From other inscriptions found on 1853, on a cornerstone of a temple built by Nabonidus. It was learned that Belshazzar and Nabonidus were co-regents. Nabonidus traveled while Belshazzar stayed home to run the kingdom. Now that we know that Belshazzar and Nabonidus were co-regents, it makes sense that Belshazzar would say that Daniel would be the third ruler. Third, from Genesis to Revelation, the Bible reads as one book, and there is incredible unity to the Bible. The Bible is one book, and yet it is made up of several books, was written by at least 40 different authors over a period of about 1,600 years. In 13 different countries and on 3 different continents, it was written in at least 3 different languages by people in all professions. The Bible forms one beautiful temple of truth that does not contradict itself theologically, morally, ethically, doctrinally, scientifically, historically, or in any other way. Fourth, did you know the Bible is the only book in the world that has accurate prophecy? When you read the prophecies of the Bible, you simply have to stand back in awe. There are over 300 precise prophecies that deal with the Lord Jesus Christ in the Old Testament that are fulfilled in the New Testament. To say that these are fulfilled by chance is an astronomical impossibility. Finally, the Bible is not a book of the month or just a revelation given to a person, but it is the book of the ages. 1 Peter chapter 1 verse 25 says, "But the word of the Lord endureth forever. And this is the word which by the gospel is preached unto you." No book has ever had as much opposition as the Bible. Men have laughed at it, scorned it, burned it, ridiculed it, and made laws against it. But the word of God has survived. And it is applicable today as much as it was yesterday and will be tomorrow.